Hello everyone, welcome to the brand new series. So in today's episode, we're actually going to be doing a new series, guys. So right now, we're on Hypixel Skyblock, and this is like pretty much my first time playing Hypixel Skyblock, and I have no idea what to do. So I was talking to some friends, I was talking to my boy Zach Plays, and I was like, dude, so pretty much, like, what should I do, man? Because I really want to start Hypixel Skyblock, and he gave me the idea of starting a $0, like zero coins to a billion coin series. So this series is gonna take a while because not a lot of people on the server actually have a billion coins, but that is the goal, guys. Right now, that's the main goal, to just get a billion coins. So like I said, this is my first time playing, so right now I just need to get wood and then just create a crafting bench. So pretty simple. Then craft a wooden pickaxe. Okay, I need more wood real quick. All right, guys, I just took down the whole tree. So, bam, we just got a bunch of this. So, now we can make a stick. Okay, dude, this is honestly like really, really complex here, boys. Okay, there we go. We got a wooden pickaxe. So now we need to talk to Jerry. All right, Jerry is all the way over there. How are we gonna go and get to Jerry? I guess just build all the way over to Jerry. Do we have enough blocks to get to Jerry? Why am I saying Jerry so much? The world may never know. All right, so Jerry's talking to us right now. He said, your Skyblock Island is part of a much larger universe. The Skyblock universe is full of islands to explore and resources to discover. Use the portal to the warp to the first of those islands, the Skyblock Hub. All right, cool. Now, we're heading to the hub, boys. We're heading to the hub. All right, we're here. Hello, what is up? I'm Sean. Who are you guys? All right, so we just unlocked the village, so... purchase items on the market, visit the auction house, manage your coins in the bank, enchant items at the library. So now I need to talk to the villagers. So here's one of them. The server is lagging a little bit. Okay, that kind of sucks, but it's okay. We'll wait. All right, guys, so the server's lagging a little bit, and I just received a reward from Jamie over there. He gave me a rogue sword. So item ability, speed boost, right click, increase your movement speed by 20 for 30 seconds. All right, that's kind of cool. So obviously it costs mana, which is on my right there. This kind of reminds me of a little bit of Wizard 101. If you guys ever play that game, you guys have the health and the mana, and it kind of reminds me of that a little bit. So I've talked to almost half of the villagers. This game is still under heavy development, so blah, 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 the forums. All right, we're almost done, boys, we're almost done. Alrighty, guys, so we have just finished the tutorial. So now it's time to get into business. So I'm gonna head over to the farmlands because I'm guessing that's how you make some money. Okay, the Skyblock lobby just completely shut down. That lobby was lagging a lot, guys, so I'm not surprised that it shut down. I'm surprised it didn't shut down sooner. But where's the farmland? Okay, it's over here. So we're gonna go ahead and head over to the farmland real fast. Now we're gonna go ahead and just like mine some of this wheat, I guess. I'm not sure if you can sell wheat, but we are getting a lot of XP from this. So I was told that you want to level up as much as you can, because you can actually get some pretty OP items. As you guys can see, I just got 25 coins just for leveling up, not even selling the wheat by itself. So I'm guessing that this is going to be pretty overpowered, just to go ahead and mine some wheat for a little bit. So I'm going to go ahead and just get a bunch of wheat, sell it, hopefully make about 1,000 coins. I probably definitely will. So yeah, we'll cut back once we have 1,000 coins. Before I cut back to that, I just want to say the main goal of this series, guys, is to get more coins per episode. So right now, I'm not ending this episode until we hit 10,000 coins. All right, guys, may sound like a lot, but I'm going to grind for it. All right, I'm not leaving this episode till we hit 10,000. And yeah, I want every episode to be more coins. So next episode, going to aim for 20,000, 40,000, 50,000, till we hit 1,000,000 per episode, guys. It's going to be an insane series. If you're brand new, make sure to hit subscribe, put that notification bell, and I'll make sure to go ahead and just keep this content going. Alright, guys, so I've just finished harvesting a bunch, and I just made 1,000 coins. We're at 1,257 coins now. I'm going for a bunch of seeds, so not too sure if I should really keep the seeds. If I go to farming recipes, not too sure if you could buy anything with these. So what can you buy with this? Hay bales, you can make a full set. So maybe we'll end up doing that. And yeah, these contain seeds. So yeah, we'll probably end up keeping the seeds. I don't know if they sell for anything. I haven't really checked, but we did make 1,250 57 coins already. And we're just gonna keep going, boys. We're gonna keep going for more. Get 10,000 by the end of this episode. So we'll cut back once we're at about 3,000. Alrighty, guys, you guys can see how much money I have now. I have $2,500. So I'm gonna head over to the woods now. And I wanted to buy this axe right here. So it drops 5 planks per chop. Which I know is pretty decent. I hope it is, at least. Like I said, guys, this is just a learning. This is learning for me, alright? I know a lot of you guys are probably watching this video, like, if I make a mistake, you're gonna cringe or anything. But just remember, this is my first time actually playing. So please, please don't make fun of me too much, alright? I'm begging you, man. I don't know where the freaking woods are. So, cut back. Once we're about 5,000 coins. So, like I said, we're going up fast, boys. We're going to get 10,000 this episode. Maybe a bit more. Not too sure yet, but we'll cut back once we're at 5,000. Alrighty, guys. So, I have just done a bit of chopping down the wood and stuff. So, we got a bunch of apples here and stuff. So, we're going to sell these real fast. I learned that you could just do slash hub. And it will just send you to right here. And if we go to a lumberjack merchant, I'm pretty sure these sell. Oh, yeah, dude. They sell for a bit of money. So there we go. $5,000, boys. $5,000 already. We're halfway there for the video. So right here, I'm going to do a lot of stuff off camera, by the way, guys. I want to keep this a little bit interesting because I don't want to make this whole series just completely, like, you know, actually starting, like, from newbie. I am a noob. I don't know what the heck I'm doing. But I want to, like, keep it a little bit entertaining for you guys that are actually not noobs and know what you're doing. And I don't want to annoy you guys too much by just doing the noob stuff every single episode. So right now, we are actually going to be making a real quick oak minion because we're going to get more oak wood. And I know with oak wood, actually, if we check right here, foraging, you guys, we can get enchanted oak wood, and with enchanted oak wood, you can actually craft some really good stuff, I'm pretty sure. So right now, we have the oak minion right here. We need to get the level 1, so I got the materials for it. Bam, and bam, then bam, and then bam. There we go, we got one oak minion, and then we're just gonna keep leveling this bad boy up, because why not, boys? Let's get like 2 more stacks. We're gonna level up a little bit, not too much, because don't want to use all my oak wood yet. So there we go, we got level 2 now. So let's see what this thing does. So place the minion and it will start generating chopping oak logs. Requires an open area to place trees. Minions also work when you are offline. So max storage is 192. I also did get some chest right here. So place this next to a minion, it will store items until the storage is full. So that's awesome, boys. We got a minion now, so it's level 2. I think we can level up one more, but should we use all of our oak wood? Don't really need it for too much, except for, like, you know, making an area. So I think that we should keep it. If we check foraging right now, how much would it be to level up to level 2 it's at right now? It'd be 40, so we do not have enough, sadly. But you know what, that's fine. We're cool with this, so let's go ahead and place this bad boy down somewhere. Let's just make a little smooth area first off. Just gonna do that real fast. All right, guys, so I think that this should be a good enough area for that, because like I said, it has to plant trees and everything, so we definitely need to, like, just extend it just a bit more. There we go, boys. There we go. So yeah, let's go ahead and just place this bad boy down and get some trees going and hopefully get more money from this. So we placed a minion 2 out of 5. Don't know what that means. So yeah, awesome, boys. Let's get right into it. Increase the speed of your minion by putting fuel. Don't know how to do that, so I'm not even gonna touch that. So yeah, pretty cool, guys. And we'll put a storage right next to him so he could place the stuff in there. And awesome. Let's go ahead and get right next to the next thing. Alrighty, guys, so I have just hit $7,500, but I did buy this pickaxe, so we're a little bit down. Also, I upgraded my minion. So right now we need to mine some coal because I guess we have to. Also, I wanted to get coal because of the fuel. So if you guys don't already know, which I bet most of you do know, the fuel for the minion, I need to get that so I can go and upgrade my minion, so get stuff faster, I guess. Our mining level is now level 1. That's awesome. Also, you can get cobblestone. That's awesome. But Yeah, we need this coal real quick, guys, and I'm gonna go test this out. So we have just gotten 10 coal. So now we need to go talk to the blacksmith real fast, see what kind of goodies he's gonna give us. Ah, excellent. Reforging the item, blah 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 blah. Costs gold. So you can reforge an item for 10 whatever. I don't know how that works, guys. So we're just gonna ignore that. So I actually want to go ahead and head over to the bazaar real fast, because first we're gonna go to the island and then we're gonna head over to the bazaar. And I just need to see like what level I need to be to actually use it. I think it's level 7 for anything like forging, mining, or whatever. But it might be all of them. I haven't really checked it. As you guys can see, it's level 4 now. Yeah, it's going pretty well. So let's go ahead and put the fuel in there. So increases your the speed of your minion for 5% for 30 minutes. So that's pretty good. So now it is 422 seconds 0.85, and that's pretty cool. So I'm pretty sure that there is ways that you can get faster coal, like let's see, enchanted coal right here. So increases the speed of the minion by 10%, so that takes a lot of coal right there. We definitely have to save up. Oh my god, almost just died. Holy crap, we actually need some ender pearls right now, guys, and that's why I'm gonna check the bazaar. Hopefully we can get some ender pearls. I hope I'm the high enough level for that. So you guys can see, oh my god. Enchanted lava bucket. Enchanted block of coal. Jesus, dude. There is a lot of stuff. Unlimited duration right here, dude. This is insane. Okay, we definitely need to get to that level. But first, let's head over slash hub real fast and check the bazaar. It is right behind the auction house. So right here he is. So you need level 7 in farming, forging, and mining. So you need all four of them. All right, guys, so you need forging, mining, and farming in all level 7. So I believe that my forging and farming is level 7. Not too sure about farming, but I know for forging it is. So I'm gonna get these to level 7, and then we're gonna use the bazaar and hopefully buy some ender pearls real fast. Alrighty, guys, so we have reached $11,000. And level 7 mining. So that's gonna be it for today's video. First I'm gonna check out the bazaar, and then we're gonna end off the video fully. So this is it right here, boys. So looks like you just sell stuff. Okay. I thought it'd be something a lot cooler, man, but you know what, hey bro, not gonna complain at all. So sell price, buy price, how do you sell stuff? Okay, sell inventory. Okay, that's kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie. So we go and check the bazaar again. Ender pearls right here. We need to buy 16 of these. So, okay, we need to buy instantly, pick an amount, buy custom amount, 16. Click to buy now. Bam, we bought them. So now we can make portals to places. That is awesome. So, nice. Awesome, boys. That's amazing. So that's gonna be it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and thank you all for tuning into the video. Like I said, the next few episodes are gonna be more interesting than this one, because I'm gonna get more into the Skyblock and getting to know everything upon this amazing journey. So yeah, have an amazing day. Peace out.
Most, one step, put the given on the left. One mode, cancel out. Get the one to number from equation with ease, with no doubt. I multiply, I figure it out. I'm spitting heat. There's a drought on the highway, switching lanes, switching outs, flexing hard, cause I really made it out. Gone!